Hi everyone, welcome to the Stickier Side of Crafting Collaboration. Each month a group of us gets, well, we don't get together, nobody, well, we're starting to get together, right? Sorry. Anyway, the idea is pull out the stickers in your stash. You know, there's ones we go to the Dollar Tree or that come in collections or I used to get at Tuesday morning. Or anywhere really, any other dollar stores, you know, Walmart, Kmart, whatever. Not Kmart around here anymore either. So, speaking of Tuesday morning, there we go. And this is Dollar Tree. These are the two packs I used up. This was a Firefly set. I used this second, and this was sort of a metallic boho puffy sticker kind of set, and I decided to make index cards, so I have six of them. So the first ones are using the metallic set, and I'm just going to lay them out here first, and here they are. So let me tell you some other things. So this frame and these and these here and these here are from the sticker pack. Okay, retired Stampin' Up! Ribbon and Pretty Peacock, although what's in this paper is tranquil. Okay, the bases for these index cards were 4x6 index cards, sorry. This retired Tranquil Textures paper I still have a bunch of, and a couple of the colors retired, like Tranquil Tide and Fresh Fig, but there were some other colors in here, and Pretty Peacock was pretty close to Tranquil Tide. And Soft Sea Foam is one of the other colors. I use that, and this is Crumb Cake, and I have that. That's current. So anyway, I used that. This also is retired ribbon, this gauzy stuff, and it is from the Forever Greenery. It just retired. It's open weave ribbon, and that went really well with that. I did use three stamp sets, Natural Textures. I used, oh goodness me, this one on here. I used this. I used actually quite a few of this. I used this, 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 and also You Are the Best, and also this, depending on the card. This is a brand new set. I am starting to love this one. So on the first two of the first three, I used this, where is it, this one here, the zigzag that gets real tight stitching and then looser, just stamped along the edges, here and here, and actually I stamped off onto it as well. So I use those, and I use them in the second half as well. These are retired gems from Stampin' Up. These pearls here are this sheet. I'm gonna guess Dollar Tree, but I'm not sure. These pearls are this adhesive, maybe this counts as stickers, adhesive trim from Michaels that I still have some left. And then on this one and this one, I used this wide lace stuff that I had gotten 50 cents at, I think Walmart, actually. It's Offrey, but I'm pretty sure it was a clearance item. You know how Walmart has their clearance stuff. And on, I didn't use this one on any of them. And on this one, I used this flower trim. I don't know where I got it. It's off right also. Distributed by, I don't know. It could be Dollar Tree, I'm not sure. And then this sparkle stuff, I don't know where I got either. It might have been gifted to me. I just cut a piece of this off to bring out the metallic. And it has like the rhinestones in the middle of each of those pieces. So I use those rhinestones. And this is retired now too. It's a braided linen trim that Stampin' Up's had for a long time. And this just says Dream. I don't know if you can see that or not. Dream. So I kept it pretty simple. So that was really the first one that I did. Then I did this one. And I tried to do this without using hot glue. So I have like sealed and seal plus, and I think that's all I needed on this one because it was lightweight, and same with this. This one says wish. I have a little arrow pointing up to the word. Oh, and this is not a sticker, but Charlene of a real store. What the heck? Charlene W. I don't know what her... It's Charlene's Crafty World, I think. Cheryl's Crafty World is her channel. Anyway, we had done a pocket letter swap and she gifted me these. I used the green one on there because I thought it went perfectly. And I was looking for something else to put in. So you can see I did a couple different textures and the stitching in the background. And then that. And that's it. And then this one, I didn't have any more words left. Honestly, this one had trouble getting this to stay down. I ended up using Stampin' Up's. I used the Seal Plus, but I also used their glue dots. And I just put like 5 or 6 of them on. And that held it down the best. Now this already had some texture, but I used these little square things from that one stamp I showed you. And the stitchery. And those are the only ones. I didn't put any... Oh, that's not true. I do have some mint macaron or soft seafoam, I think. Soft seafoam. The plant stamped on here, too, a couple times. Anyway, I wasn't really... I like the owl and this arrow and the star, but the cup and the evil eye and the hand... Not really into that. I know they're supposed to ward off evil and be good luck and stuff, but that's why I stamped You Are the Best. But I didn't think they really necessarily went with the owl, but I didn't know how else to use them, so they got plunked on there too. So that's the first three. And then the second three used the other sheet of stickers that I had gotten from Tuesday morning by Firefly. From Memento 2019, it says. So yeah, September 2019, so it wasn't that long ago. Anyway, these are the three I made. This one first, and I again used here I used the Dollar Tree trim because these stickers were more cream based, and this is my favorite trim. But this roll, I've been noticing this more on ribbons lately. It's not spooled right. It curved in it. Anyway, I put that across the top on this one, the side on this one, and the bottom on this one. And I put it, there's reasons I put it on the bottom and sides. Anyway, so this one, that color is Tranquil Tide. But I stamped with Pretty Peacock the plants and the texture from this one here. I don't know if you saw that. Oops. That one. And this plant. And I also did the stitching with the zigzags. And then all the rest of these are stickers from that pack. Now this was... words. I think they're also Firefly. Yeah, this ephemera collage kit had some words in it, and I needed some words. So I cut them. This was all one, and I cut it in half, and I bumped them up on dimensionals. And these gold blings just retired from Stampin' Up. They're the gold glitter enamel dots. I'm trying to use them. And there was gold in here, so that's why I did. Now there's some shiny from the Seal Plus shine showing through. It's not sticky, but I might go over that with my embossing buddy just to take the shine off. Then these two, this color is Soft Sea Foam. I stamped, I edged them with, oh, I forgot to tell you that. I used this different colors of green to go around the edges of some of these, and crumb cake to go around these two. And I stamped on these in crumb cake, And I used a different stitching. I used this one. These are really cool. I'm really liking these. And again, that plant is in soft seafoam, and these are in crumb cake. And same on here, only this time I used the little squares instead of that other, and I used the plants and the stitching. And these were also from that same set, and these are also the firefly, but I glued them down because and I left the everything else puffy on this one. So that is basically it. My index cards for the stickier side of crafting. I hope you like them. And I think I will give them away. Now, I will tell you, I'm pretty sure these are 4x6. They're on backed on an index card. Yeah, 4x6. So these will fit on a large Memories and More card, which Stampin' Up! Sells cards and envelopes, Memories and More cards, for 4x6 Memories and More cards. So these would be perfect to fit on those to make cards with them if you so choose. But I'm going to give them away. I'll do two sets. I'll do the metallic-y ones, and then I'll do these three here. So two sets. So I'll have two drawings. I'll again do them on Memorial Day, the 31st. And let me see what you had to leave in the comment. Tell me, what would you do with these index cards if you're the winner? But don't mention a contest. What would you use altered index cards for? But don't say anything about the contest, because I want people only to enter that have watched my video all the way through. Okay? So if you're interested, let me know, and there'll be two drawings. The first winner will get to pick whether they want this or this one, and the second winner will get the other set. Okay? And I don't know what time yet, but I now have three drawings. So if you missed out, there's two other videos out there that have drawings coming up on Monday, May 31st. And I'm probably going to do them boom, 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 like back-to-back videos, and probably earlier in the day than later. And then it'll be available to watch, you know, whenever you get a chance to. Please don't forget to go check everyone else out that's in this collaboration, and I will talk to you again soon. Hugs, love, and peace.